Hello everyone, today let's see how to replace the battery of this Zebronics Bluetooth wireless speaker. So as you can see, there are no screws visible to dismantle it or disassemble it, but here is the rubber pad. Here you can see I have tried to remove it here, so I'll show it to you. Don't try to remove the pad itself. If you try to remove the pad, it will get damaged. So for that, just press, go on pressing in this way. You will feel a thumb here. Here you can see your finger gets impressed here. You can feel a hole here and here and here. So these are the 3 points where the screws are fixed. So we will remove them. If the rubber was little bit thick, or it was a rubber, this is a foam sticker like. If it was a thick rubber, we could have removed it. But as it is thin, it will go on tearing if we try to remove it. So don't try to attempt to remove it. Here, this is the sticker. If you want, you can remove these connectors, or else you can just change it in this way here. Remove these two screws. If you want to access something behind here, remove these two screws. Another 3 screws are inside. Remove those 3 screws, you can access the woofer. Presently, I am not showing that to you. Remove this shielding here, ring, and here comes the PCB. Now, if the battery is hard to remove, just heat it a bit with the hair dryer, not much. If you heat it more, then you may damage the battery itself. Okay, this is the battery. Just 2 terminals. Be careful, do not short the terminals. Remove them one by one. Okay. This is the battery used in Zebronics Bluetooth speaker. It's a 3.7 volts, 500 milliamps. If you get a higher rating battery, that is 750 milliamps or 1000 milliamps, provided the size of the battery should be same, or this besides just the battery should be in such a way that it should fix, it should fit in this space provided, or else you will not be able to fix it properly. So don't put battery with a lower capacity, you will not get more backup. If you put a higher capacity, then you will get more backup. So take your new battery. Apply soldering flux. So you can see negative and positive markings on the speaker and the PCB. Black is always negative and red is positive if it is standard. The manufacturer has used these standards. Don't short the terminals, please remember that. Nor the positive and the ground any place. So after doing that, you can see the loose fix, it was fixed here clear. Press in this way. Here it fits in this way here. If you are, when you are using new battery, this foam sticker won't be there. You can remove the sticker from that old battery and fix it to the new battery by applying a double-sided sticker. Double-sided sticker of this kind, you can apply that. Here Okay, now fix it back to the grooves. Provided for earphone. This is the ring upside. This way. Now fasten all the three screws. Hope this video has helped you in replacing the battery of the Zebronics Bluetooth speaker. If this video was helpful for you, kindly hit the like icon, share the video, and subscribe to our channel if you have not yet subscribed. See, now you can see the screws are fixed and the battery is replaced. Turn it on. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good time.